aspect, that that bottleneck and that mind block of the parties, then the settlement is very easy to bring about. I hope and trust that today's this awareness program will make a great change. And although there may be some litigants here, what we believe is that this learning and this value addition which we'll have on a personal level, I request all of you to just get it to the litigants, pass on it to the litigants, so that we can have more cases where the mediation is successful. So I wish you all the best and hope that this will be a great success. Thank you.
I'm sure it will be expounded further by speaker today. But since mediation is a movement, we need to come together often and share the ideas so that we keep motivating ourselves. If we do not have the programs on a regular basis, we do not share ideas, then the mediation movement will tend to disappear. That is one of the reasons that we have these programs. It's not that you will be hearing the thoughts which will be shared by today's speaker for the first time, but he will motivate you again so that again for a few months you will carry that motivation. Then we will have some other speaker, we will again gather today, we will re-motivate ourselves.